Hi, this is Rashida again, and today we'll take you through how to revive your drawn features using the Reboot Skincare Foundation. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to
Makeup Forever Middle East YouTube channel
and share your Reboot questions below. First, I will start by hydrating and plumping the skin using the Ultra HD Skin Booster. So I apply a few drops on her face and I will slightly massage in a lifting motion. I will wait for a few seconds that the Ultra HD Skin Booster dries out, and then I will apply the Step 1 Skin Equalizer Nourishing. Now that her skin is plumped and nourished, I will apply Reboot Skincare Foundation. Her shade is Y340. And the buffing brush, you can either use it in a lifting motion to unify or in a dabbing motion to magnify. To lift up Noura's features, I will use Reboot in a lighter shade Y245. To set the complexion, I will use the Super Matte Loose Powder in shade 18. I am using the brush 128, which is a fluffy flat brush that helps you to apply around the eye area at the center of the face in a dabbing and lifting motion. Same at the center, on the chin, at the cupid's bow, at the center of the forehead. And to give a pop of color, I will use Artist Face Color in shade 314 with the brush 152. And voila! Stay tuned for our Reboot Quiz!
Sephora, the unlimited power of beauty.